It lives somewhere deep inside you. You can't see it. You can't hold it. You can't even explain it. But on Sunday afternoon, as you walk off 18th and into the cheering gallery, a small but all too familiar voice whispers in your ear. Next week. Next week, we can do better.
Camilo, mi amigo. That's Desire talking. And come June, we're turning it loose on Memphis. The Stanford St. Jude Championship. Desire knows no bounds.